Hello, and welcome back to Double May Cry HD Collection. That last one took quite a while, though. Mission 3. The key to the next journey begins. Oh. This is a summary. Whatever. So, yeah, in the last one, apparently we can fly in our double trigger. No. Wait. Well, how did I even get to that camera angle? Haha. Oh, look. A new enemy, apparently. Isn't that just the old one from last one time? These aren't annoying at all. You're a fucking pain in the ass. Screw you. Ah. Is this another secret room? Nope. How about here? Nope. Seems familiar. Ah, fuck you. I remember this asshole. Huh. Ah, can't throw me while I'm in double trigger, can you? Really? The trophy's called monkeying around? Ooh, a key. So... Oh, there's a orb over there. Maybe the key wasn't for there? Oh, yeah, it must be for that then. Mission clear. That only took 3 minutes. Okay, that's dumb. Well, whatever. Whatever. Blue orb. That sting is not very good, is it? Okay, now what? Is there something I need? Oh. Seriously? Maybe I can't do that yet. Maybe I need something that slows down time or something. Is this a thing that slows down time? Heart of a running demon beast, okay. Okay, it doesn't slow down time, but it makes me run faster, I guess. Oh, look. Old orb. So something tells me when I go into double trigger, I'll run a lot faster. Okay, let's try this. Yep. Are you kidding me? Well, I got there. Barely. Anything in here? Nope. How about up here? Nope, can't even get there. Oh, the boss. Uh, Really? Seriously? You're starting to piss me off. Well, that didn't work, did it? Really? Stop aiming for that. You're already starting to piss me the fuck off. Fuck you. God damn it. And I thought the bosses in the first game were annoying. Of course. Well, ooh, a shotgun. Nice. My question is, why the motorcycle now? Mission clear C, of course. So I had to use an item. Actually, I had to use two. Anyway, I'm ending it here, so till next time, see ya.